I did not see his name at all in the video. I thought I saw it real quick. What I saw was the loot corpse thing. So that sucks. Don't even know who it is. That's why. I just said that's why. How they managed to climb back out after they got in. Like, I get how they got in, because there was a piece of the roof missing. I think I patched that while I was watching the video, not while I was recording this one. But there's a hole like right there in the roof from when the admin crushed my shit earlier. So, dude came in, took all the loot that was on these. That's why this is empty now. Didn't take my dragon powder though. So that's good. I guess they didn't realize how fucking valuable it is or something. They got a lot of my shit. Not all of it, but a lot. Said, let's see, I think I said this during, yeah, when I said that in the chat, I was trying to get whoever, goad whoever it was to speak up, so I can know who the fuck it was. Just want to know. I know they're white and male. man, they got a lot of shit. All my hardened steel. All my oil. They left me with most of the ingredients to, or all the ingredients I had towards making this paint. So, one thing they didn't grab, the thralls weren't done cooking yet, so they didn't take those either. Ah, fuck, he took my thrall off of this. Now I need two of those things. Fuck. Can I? Demon blood, crystal, steel fire. My brimstone and crystals were in there. Or not all my crystals, but a lot of them. I got all except that one thing of brimstone. Fuck. Well. Blood. That's why you put stuff in locked chests. Dope. Bonus strength. What a day. I gotta get those skeleton keys back from the admin. Doing on my roof to begin with. Was exploring, probably. Happened to find the vulnerability. Exploited it. 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Secondary bases can only be 10 by 10 on this server. I don't have to tear this down when I go make my main base. This was going to be my main base until they decided I can't have the whole tunnel. So, now it's a secondary. Ooh, gotta build a bed in it. Almost forgot. Would have been pissed off if I died or something. Took all my fucking hide. Oh, you need to make a bed. One shaped wood. Probably got all my shaped wood. While I was dicking around, they had plenty of time to come and rob me. Especially if they're a close base. Of course they are. Probably either my neighbor or the honey badgers, I would assume. I think I put the King Rhino on that, right? Build my King Rhino. It's the only head I care about. I thought I threw him in a fucking thing. Oh no, that's a there he is. Okay. So that's still good. Snoring. Cute little sound. Makes me want to whisper because I don't want to wake her up. My first dungeon. kill some shit to take my mind off this. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Thinking, oh, I'll craft the new weapon. Not an option. All my hardened steel is gone. Finally get to a level I can make the thing, and all my shit's gone. It's alright. I'll get over it. I ran into the sulfur pits. One good thing about having nothing of real value, you can't lose anything of real value. Now, this right here, all these foundations together, probably less than what I had that got destroyed, but they're closer enough together and looped around, so probably won't draw any admin attention. Pick up a canteen. Wow, it's almost all stone. Canteen. Use my strength gear instead of this shit. Oh, I think my strength gear might be gone. Yeah, it is. All my extra gear is gone, pretty much. Between the admin and the thief, pretty much lost everything I got today, except what I'm wearing. But it's all expendable. I mean, so far, pretty much all my gameplay has just been learning the world, learning where shit is. Learning what glitches there are in combat to avoid and to exploit. Kind of weird to say at level 59, which is one from the max, that, oh, I'm just learning the game. That obelisk. I feel like I remember trying to climb and running into issues and not actually getting it. I did eventually get it. I don't feel like getting corruption, so I'm not going to. Have anything worth dropping off before I go in there? Like all of my iron? So I want to pick up a thrall. And a water skin. Trying to remember the game plan and stick to it. By using follow and stop follow, you can change the positions. Do things you're not supposed to. I cleaned this place out pretty damn good, apparently. I got shit here. That's what I just dropped off. How? How did I learn new recipes out of nowhere? Wait, did I just kill a person? Did not notice till I was trying to loot, like, wait, this looks like a human's loot. I feel a little bad about that. Oh, I got a recipe because I killed another person for the first time. So there's recipes you get by killing someone, huh? How do you actually get inside? Came here before. Got to wait for the cutscene. I mean, if I sacrifice a body here, a pathway will open up and I can walk into the ground like that ghost. Try killing one of these thralls on it and see if that does it. You would have been the ones to do that with. There's another pack over here. Hey, come here. I think I need a human sacrifice. Either that or the entrance is actually up there, probably by the obelisk. I'll try this. Dope. Okay, that is a dope way to open a dungeon. I gotta give him that. It's just treasure, huh? I like the dark ambiance. I'm not easily creeped out, but I could see how this could creep someone out. Can I climb this? Oh, hey. why you look, so you can find that 12 stone in that box. Oh, shit's still rising, huh? Down yet. But it wasn't an instant kill. I was curious. Sometimes you test your curiosities by throwing your body into poison gas. Or acid. Dungeons are shared, or if this is a individual instance just for me and, like, my party, which doesn't exist. I'm not even sure if you can form a party. Yeah, I don't see a chance for a party, but... Or clan. Clan would count as a party, I assume. Stop bandaging. I start. Passive regen now. It's not a thing I have to do anymore. Oh, right. Can't climb anything in here. Which would lend to the thought that it might be purely instanced. At the end of this, there better be an easy exit. I guess you're the Abyssal Remnant, huh? Okay. That means it is not shared. Or it is shared, rather. Yeah. doing, buddy? Flash one's the one that sucks. A 180 no scope, me asshole. Flag spike. Down here. That was a short one. Course it goes to the Bat Tower, the place I just already cleared out. Exit? No. Recipes. This an exit? It is. Cool. Oh, the thrall I grabbed, he didn't come in with me, did he? Probably standing out in front of the gate. Actually, I don't remember him following me at all. Oh, I stopped him and was gonna grab another and never did. Well, let's get down there and grab him now. Done that before the Tower of the Bat, apparently, because that staff's description said to take it there. I know it goes in that hole. Hi guys. Something goes wrong and I somehow die up there. I have a bedroll. Shouldn't need it, but I have it. Building here next to my little outpost. Doors. Oh, I think there's another highway thing I didn't grab right there. I can live without that one map marker for something that I'll never need to go to.
Quiet!
I just got real confused there. I alt-tabbed to check something and alt-tabbed to the video I was watching to try to get that guy's name earlier. Like, why am I in my base? What? What happened? Yeah. What happened is I'm not very smart. Those guys just decide not to fight me? Not complaining. Oh, it is around the time where the server is usually full. Maybe shit's starting to get a little wonky because of that. Rocky? I don't have any brimstone anymore, so yeah, I'll kill you. I don't have any brimstone. Right. Oh, yeah, my sandstorm mask. I'm about 50% sure I have it still. In other words, not at all. Really, I have no confidence in that statement. I can make another one easy enough. It's just, I don't think I have it currently. I think you actually need steel to make it, so I hope I can scrounge up steel to make it. I need it to get steel. I don't have that encampment. Doing this first, but I will come back for that. Might come back for you. Oh no, I won't. That was awkward. Continues to be awkward. Probably should have took off my armor before I did this. Just reaches the top and sides. I'm jumping off now. Buddy? Not working like last time. Level 60. Oh, level 60, I can uninstall the game now. Really need to use a potion. My stats sorted out. Right. Oh. Says right in the thing, the blood. Right? Now. On the altar with the blood. So the albino bat blood. It's not that spot. Maybe it's something else here. The tower. Clearly, the altar. Google it. The crafting station used. Yeah, okay. So there's a crafting station here somewhere called Altar of the Bat. That really did not help, that thing I just read. Told me what I already know. It's bugged. Okay, this is the right thing. I just saw a picture of it. And it opens up a portal right here. So, it's glitched. There's a bug where you can dismantle it. Someone probably dismantled it. me down right here, huh? Okay. This is your keyboard now, huh? That sucks. You know what? I think I remember people talking about another station that's like that.
Slave. In the beginning, it was thus. Slave. In the beginning, it was thus. The blackness of an utter void, with the cold winds of cosmic space blowing through it. We have not forgotten
Fuck.
Our origin, slave, nor the immensity of the void. Nightly, the star dreamers search the heavens for their wisdom, and at midnight, a moonbeam messenger carries the whispered dreaming back to the Warmaker, the Archivist, and the Priest King. Thus is our future read from the heavens and engraved on this earth. Your service here will bring you much honor.
Ow. 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 Like how with the partial shelter and the health regen, it's just barely ticking my health away. Death by a thousand cuts. This place out and get back to my little outpost, grab a thrall, grab my loot, take it home. Probably there's not anything important enough there to go grab, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Pair of bones. Hey guys. Pay more attention. exceptional items I need. Create a building piece, that's easy, I can do that. Oh, nope, it's not easy because someone took all my shit. Would have been easy. I haven't even looked at the mats for one of those. What did you make them? Check my end grounds. Hey, brimstone. I'll need that. Crafting station of some sort. Not good, not good, not good. Woo! Rumbling around in the dark. Alright, these guys. The beach ones don't really, have good points, so... this. While this goes on... Pack. Runaway Tomb Raider. Doing with Tropico 4. I got both those games already. Beat both those games already. Darksiders franchise, another one I already got. And all these giveaways are for shit I already got. Alright. Oh, ask me for the link to the Reddits I use for giveaways if you want them. Otherwise, I'm not bothering. They're puppy platoon. They get around. No. That's the answer I was considering giving, and except, you know, with elaboration. And I decided, I don't feel like it. But I'd rather have an archer than a warrior, so. Three, so. Move your head. Can't see my hot bar. Move. 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 Alright, I put it somewhere. I should give the archer some of this shit. Get running. Someone blocked off my fucking normal pathway up the mountain. Ugh. Assholes.
Oh.
Yeah, coming the other way, I didn't notice, because it's not in the way the other way, because I'm jumping down anyways. Coming up, that's in the way. Easy enough to scale, but annoying. Super annoying, right? Kind of funny, I say annoying, chat says super annoying. That, synchronicity, right? Been a while since Jungian psychology. Thirteen years? Old. Futzing around in the dark. Lost on a path I've run 50 times now. These matter. I'm gonna go on a rhino hunt. An arbitrary certain order. Anywhere but some places. In other words, not anywhere necessarily. We make an ink and just leave it here? My temple, so it's my ink now. Ankh. Pretty sure Ankh is the proper pronunciation. Look at me judgingly, cat. I don't want to just dump this shit. I want to throw it in a real box. Box, give me all your shit. The rest of it can get dumped wherever the fuck. That did startle me. Me opening the door and there's four people just standing there looking like they're about to raid my ass. So they have separate clans, but they're working together. Interesting. Also, I would think a RP server would, Oh man! Fuck! Google Global. Wow, cannot spell opportunity. Archer fell down. Oh, I got arrow support. Oh right, I discovered if you just fight them head on, it's safer, because they don't do the charge move. Forgot about that. Coming? Coming, buddy? Ah, shit. Dump the arrows. Try to hit him through the wall. I miss. He did not. And since he can hit me too, this is really more about having my corpse somewhere that I can get to it. I can't even tell if I'm hitting him because his health drops so slowly. Damn, half my life? Back off. Same glitchy shit. Say as I exploit a glitch. I wonder if I wait long enough, if my thrall will eventually kill it. If I just win AFK for a couple hours, come back and he's dead. I'm hitting him. See you there, buddy. This is gonna take forever. Ooh, did it just make me stuck attacking when I hit escape? Nice. Maybe I'm auto-attacking now. And I'm gonna stop the recording because this is gonna be a while, obviously.